Russian tennis sensation Dinara Safina is ranked second in the world. She was ranked as high as number one at the same time when her brother, Marat Safin, was also ranked number one. We caught up with her to find out what's it like to be among the best of the best in the world of tennis, and how does she handle all the pressure.
Do you think you and your brother could beat Serena and her sister?
I think we can, why not?
Спасибо.
So do you ever get tired of all the media and the photos?
No, you know, I'm enjoying my time there because I remember myself being number 20 in the world, 16, and I didn't get any attention. So, you know, now I'm getting attention, I'm really enjoying it there. I think, you know, when I look back after all the job that I've done, you know, just my gift for all the hard work that I was putting day by day and year by year.
Your brother was number one and this never happened in history. What's it like as family dinner?
Well, it's, you know, it's always nice, you know, when we can meet it all four and to go for nicely for the dinner, you know, to the restaurant and it, and stay all together. I think it's always a nice feeling we have. Just try to get in. Check your body hot to the beat tonight. Everybody dance with a group inside. Never gonna get me on home again. Just try to get in.
Being among the best of the best in your sport brings with it lots of pressure because everyone wants your spot. So how does Safina deal with the pressure? Is she enjoying it?
Well, this is part of the game, you know, we have to kind of to adjust to it. It's not easy, but that's our, you know, that's our job, you know, to handle it. It's not easy, but, you know, depends how everyone take it. It's a kind of a challenge, you know, this is a challenge.
Yeah. Your brother actually last week was saying the stress, the everyday stress kind of has been wearing him out and he's hates the stress. How do you feel? I mean, I know you've used that term too in terms of you felt stressed or not stressed. Are you stressed right now? Or
right now, you know, I'm, right now I'm talking.
Does the stress get to you? I mean,
of course it gets to everyone, but we have to accept it, you know, we cannot escape it. Yes, it is there. So we just, it depends how you take it. If you take it as a part of your, you know, your position or your job, whatever, you just, you have to accept it.
There you have it, tennis sensation Dinara Safina talking about the pressures of being second in the world. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.